Joe Biden's open borders have threatened our neighborhoods and our children's safety. Fentanyl-related deaths have increased right here in Idaho. Gang members transport fentanyl and other dangerous drugs into our schools and communities. This has got to stop. I'm Mike Crapo. I approve this message. It's time we control our borders and shut down the pipeline of drugs and violence into Idaho.